Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to continue the yarn series, part 2! Today we're going to make a rainbow garland in the yarn covered initial. So what you're going to need are different colors of yarn, artificial flowers, recycled cardboard box, small and big carton, a glue gun, scissors, and rubber bands. First, I'm going to draw my initial, which is A. I asked my parents to trace it for me because it's okay to ask for some help. Setting my initials. Now I'm going to cover it with yarn. Here are the colors that I chose. You can choose any color that you want. Just go crazy. Guys, we're done, so we're just going to add some flowers. Continue making the rainbow garland. use the hairpin to bring them all together to make a garland. Yay! My first garland is done! Here's my rainbow garland. It's done.
Go.
Go.
Now we're going. Now we're going to do the.
1, 2, 3.
Hope you enjoyed today's video. See you again next week for another DIY surprise. Bye. Okay, we're.
Worse.
What?